Children, in the last class, we have finished about the lesson and some of the exercises. Now we are going to see the page number 116. Let us use. So here, two boys are here. They have been saying how their conversation is going on. Goodbye, Kavi. The boy is saying, goodbye, Ravi. One boy name is Kavi, another boy name is Ravi. It was nice talking to you. So when you want to end a conversation, you have to say goodbye. If someone says goodbye to you, you can reply by saying goodbye. So ஒருத்தர் கான்வர்சேஷன் எட் பண்ணணும்னா பேசிட்டு இருக்கும் போதே முடிக்கணும்னா அட் த எண்ட் யூ ஹவ் டு சே குட் பை. அண்ட் ஈவன் இஃப் சம்ஒன் சேஸ் குட் பை டு யூ, நீங்களும் என்ன பண்ணும் எப்படி இப்போ நீங்கள் ரிப்பீட் பண்ணணும், யூ கேன் ரிப்ளை பை சேயிங் குட் பை, இட் வாஸ் நைஸ் டாக்கிங் டு யூ அப்படின்னு முடிக்கணும். வெறும் குட் பை சொல்லக்காது, இட் வாஸ் நைஸ் டாக்கிங் டு யூ. ஓகே, ஸோ லைக் திஸ் த கான்வர்சேஷன் இஸ் கோயிங் ஆன். ஹியர் தே ஆர் கிவன் த ஃபில்லிங் த பிளாங்க்ஸ். So in this fill in the blank space number dash Venu is telling. Goodbye Venu is telling. Okay, it was nice talking to you. Goodbye Venu. In this fill in the blanks is telling that goodbye Venu. Avinna Sura next boy. So in the dash le edunga. Goodbye Sam. So odane inga Manu enna solra. Goodbye. It was nice talking to you. Goodbye, Charita. You have to say, it was nice talking to you, Manu. So, apdi da verum goodbye nu sollama, it was nice talking to you, Manu. Okay, so this, again, what will say, goodbye, Aparna. Avanu enna repeat pananum? Goodbye, Aparna. So later, avan enna solra, it was nice talking to you. It was nice talking to you. To you. So like this you have to end the conversation. Okay. In this next one is, here are some of the pictures they are given. Hi Mubina. Here this boy is asking. And here this girl. Hi Kumar. Mubina, let's play a game. I will do something now and you have to see and name it. So he is going to do something. So enna pannano adhu solla, that is known as the action. Oh, that boy is throwing a can into the bin. So you throw the can into the bin. Throw. Abin solra, throw is a word. Listen carefully. You throw the can into the bin. You give teddy to Joe. So give. You give teddy to Joe. You jump in the park. Jump. So this throw, give, jump, all these are the action words. All this is the action words. Or seyalai seivathu or velai seivathu action words. Throw, give and jump. Okay, so you write all these words. What do these words tell us? These words tells us the action that the person or the things does. So these words are called action words. So we can find the action words by asking the question. What does she do it? What does he do it? Okay. Like that you can ask the question. Here in this, look at the picture and circle the action words. Here in this, circle the action words. Page number 180. Okay, circle the action words. See some of the words they are given. Play and work. So which is the action word here? Play is the action word. Okay, next one. Write. Write and give. So what is this write? This is the action word. Then walk, draw. So which is the action word here? Walk. Then fourth one, hear and draw. So action word is hear. they play and sit. So play, விளையாடுறது ஒரு action. Then think and dance. So which one you can write? Dance. Okay, so these are the words. Now look at the words and tick the box. If it is the action word, and put the cross. Here they are given. Look at the words they are given. Some of the words they are given. Same page only. And tick the box. You put the tick mark. This is the correct. Okay. If it is an action word. If it is an action word, you put the tick mark or put a cross. Cross podunga. If it is not, if it is not, okay, yeah. So they given the 5 sentences. I, first one is I. Read a story every day. I read. You want the read underline panitana. Say it is an action word read. So you put tick mark. So in the action word underline, they are underlined or they are given the in a red one. So if it is an action word, you put right. And if it is not an action word, you put wrong. We open the door. We open. So open dash panirukanga. Unga bookla they are given in a red letters. So this is also an action. So you put right. And third one, the birds sit on the tree. The birds sit on the tree. So tree underline panirukanga. Tree is not an action word. So you put wrong. They play football in the ground. They play football. They play football. Football underline panirukanga in the ground. Enna varum box la potu football. Football one, it's not an action word, so you put wrong. The last one, you eat the mango. You eat the mango. So they underline the eat. So eat is the action word. So you can put the tick mark. Can you understand, children? I read a story every day. So read is an action word, I'll put tick. We open the door. Open is an action word, I'll put tick. The birds sit on the tree. Tree underline panikanga. This is not an action word, so I put if it is not wrong. They play football in the ground. So football underlined is that's wrong. You eat the mango, eat. You underline it. Okay? Now these action words will have a different form. It is used in the different sentences. So different sentences are used for these action words will be changing. Now let us see how it works. So same page only. Here in the I see a parrot. I see a parrot. இப்படி இருக்குன்னு வச்சுக்கோங்க. I see a parrot on the tree. Now I see a parrot on the tree now. Next one is I saw a parrot. I saw a parrot there in the morning. Okay, I saw a parrot there in the morning. So I see a parrot on the tree. I saw a parrot there in the morning. Yes, the same action as in different words. See, saw. So different words are coming. So this change occurs when the time of the action changes. So if you change the action change, this time also will change. Now let us see the some of the examples. present tense, past tense. Okay, yeah. Present tense, past tense, past participle. Past participle. Present participle. Present participle. Here they are given. First one is walk. Present tense la walk vandha. Past tense la walks. Appo past participle enna varum? Present la walk. Walks. அப்படியும் வரலாம். ஸோ அப்படி வந்தா ஹியர் யூ கேன் ரைட் வாக்டு. பாஸ்ட் டென்ஸில் வாக், பாஸ்ட் டென்ஸ்லேயும் பாஸ்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிள் ஆல்சோ யூ கேன் ரைட் வாக், அண்ட் ப்ரெசன்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிளில் வாக்கிங். ஓகே, ஸோ வாக் வாக்ஸ். தென் செகண்ட் ஒன் ஜம்ப். Then jumps. Then third one, run, runs. Sing, sings. Then first we'll try this. Give, gives. Singular, plural, or modu. Okay. Now walk, walks, walk, walk, walking. Next, jump, jumps, jumped. அண்ட் இங்கேயும் ஜம்ப்டு தான் வரும். அண்ட் இயர் இன் ப்ரெசன்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிள் யூ கேன் ரைட் ஜம்பிங். ஸோ ப்ரெசன்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிளில் ஐஎன்ஜி ஆட் பண்ணணும், பாஸ்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிளில் இடி ஆட் பண்ணணும். ஸோ ரன் ரன்ஸ், ஆனால் பாஸ்ட் டென்ஸில் வரும்போது ரன், பாஸ்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிளில் வரும்போது ரன், ப்ரெசன்ட் பார்ட்டிசிபிளில் வரும்போது ரன்னிங். தென் சிங், சிங்ஸ், சாங், sung, singing. Okay, G-I-N-G. Then give, gives na, gave, gave. Here also given, give, given, and giving. So these are some of the present tense, past participle and present participle. Okay, so walk, walks, walk, walk, walking, jump, jumps, jump, jump, jumping, run, runs. But past tense la varumbodhu run will become a ran, and past participle run, and present participle running. Then here in present tense sing, sings. Past tense la sang, past participle la sung, and present participle singing. And give, present tense la give, here also gives, and past tense la gave, past participle la given, present participle la giving. Okay, so these are the exercises. Now we will read a day in the park. A day in the park. So this is about a small story. A day in the park. This is let us read. Let us read. Page number 119. Okay. Let's go to the park. I love to play with my friends in the park. So one boy is there, he is standing in the park yesterday. Let us go to the park. I love to play with my friends in the park. What are the friends telling? Let's play on the slide. My friends and I take turns on the slide. So slide valiyana sarukumaru solringa. So friends ella anga valiyaranga, we will take. Okay, then let's swing. How can now I can we fly? Swing na, you know, that is wounded. How high can we fly? We are high up in the air. So, ungal vandu munne penna mele abdi fast up over. It will be go up in the air, high in the air. Let's play with a ball. So, ball play pannum bodhu my friends and I love to play with the ball. So, en friends naanum ball oda vilaiyaradhu romba nalla I like it. I kick the ball far. So, next they are playing the football. I kick the ball far. So, kick pannum bodhu the ball will go doorama poyidum far. We run very fast to get it. So, enna pandrom adha konjam adha poi edukkuradhukku fast ah odrom. Next one is let's rest now as we are tired. My friend and I lie down on the grass. So after this what happened? They are being very tired because they are playing on the slide and they are playing in the swing and they played with the ball and they kicked the ball and they what all they have done very tired. They want to take the rest. So they lie down on the grass and the pull tarila padichukranga. Let's eat some snacks. After that they are eating some snacks. They share biscuits, fruits and some water. Now we are ready to play. Again they want to play. Okay. What they are playing? Let's play hide and seek. Kanna mooche solvalya that one. And I look for my friends as they hide. So, avanga friends theedranga. Every as they hide na poi olinjikkuradhu. We are really tired now. We sit down and watch other kids play. So, after so long they have been playing. So, what the boy is telling? So, we are very tired. So, let us see. Let us sit down and see the other kids are playing. Watching the other kids are playing. மற்ற சில்ட்ரன்ஸ்லாம் எப்படி விளையாடுறாங்க நம்ம உட்காந்து பார்க்கலாம். லெட்ஸ் டூ ஒன் லாஸ்ட் திங். லாஸ்ட் ஆஃப்டர் பிளேயிங் எவ்ரி திங் அண்ட் ஆஃப்டர் சேயிங் அண்ட் கெட்டிங் டயர்ட் அண்ட் ஆஃப்டர் அகெயின் தே பிளே அட் லாஸ்ட் தேர் டூயிங் ஒன் திங். ஐ வாண்ட் டு கோ ஆன் த மங்கி பாஸ். ஈவன் நீங்கள் பார்க்குக்கு போனால் கூட நாலு முழுக்க விளையாடினா கூட வரும்போது என்ன பண்ணுங்க சம் ஆஃப் த ஏதாவது ஒரு கேம்ஸ் யூ வாண்டட் டு பிளே அண்ட் கம். ஸோ வாட் தேர் டன் யூ வாண்டட் டு கோ ஆன் த மங்கி பாஸ் இது கையை மேலே அந்த பாஸில் பிடிச்சி ஒன்று ஒன்றா போகிறது இல்லையா. I can swing really fast. So, adu kudichittu jump panni swing pandrathu you will like it. Let's say goodbye to friends. So, all the friends are going back their home and it's a time to go home. So, what you have to say? Goodbye friend. It was fun today. So, idu romba jolly ah irundhathu and let's come back soon. Again, the next week they have to come back this soon. So, take this and they're making this as a reading habit children. This is a nice story. Okay, so make a reading habits. Now, in page number 121, circle the correct word they are given. They are given the picture here. See the picture. This is a slide and a monkey bar they are given. Here swing or slide they are given. Here swing or seesaw. So what you have to do? You have to say which one is the correct now. Here, slide or monkey bar. So you can write slide. And here swing or slide. Circle the correct word they are given. Circle the correct word. They are given the picture. I am writing the word. That is slide or monkey bar they are given. So this boy is climbing in the slide. So you can take the slide. And here they are given the picture as a swing. Oonjal kuduthirukanga. And then slide they are given. But picture vandu oonjal. Swing kuduthadara. I take the swing. Here swing and seesaw கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. Swing and monkey bar தான் இது. So seesaw இல்லை. So you change it and write monkey bar. Swing and monkey bar. Page number 121. So monkey bar. So you can tick the monkey bar. Can you sentence? Then choose the correct word to complete the sentences. Same page, choose the correct word. Choose the correct word in this. He loves to play. He loves to play in the dash they are given. So, inga vandu park and bench kuduthirukanga. Park or bench. So which one you write? Park. Okay, then they first play on the dash. First edhula velaiyaadanga slide only. They first play on the dash. Slide or otherwise swing, that is slide. Then they eat snacks. They eat snacks like sweets and fruits. So what they eat? And they eat fruits, not the sweets. In the bracket, sweets or fruits. They ask like this. Okay. So that's it, children. So this is the choose the correct word and complete the sentences. So from the story, they are given like this. Okay. And now the next we will do this. Page number 123, that is I can do. So page number 100. So I copy down everything in your classwork, children. I mean in the book also you can write. I can do page number 123. Okay, in this I can do, they are given the tick the correct word. Bus stop or market, park or zoo, bank or post office, or school or library. So you can write, first one is tick the correct word. Okay, bus stop or market. So they are given the picture as a bus stop. So take this one. Next one is park or zoo. So they are given the picture zoo. So I put the tick. Then bank and post office. Bank and post office. So that is the post office. In school or library. This is a school. Okay. Then put the tick for the do's and cross for the don'ts. Here one boy is throwing the banana peel on the road. So adu vandu seyyakoda. So you put don't wrong podunga. Second one, and you put the plastic bottles in the dustbin. That is correct. And then is playing in the swing, sitting and playing. That is correct. He sit and plays in the swing, but here is standing on that swing and playing. So that is the wrong. So you put wrong. They are given the pictures. I have just written the answer. You note down this. And listen and circle the words that a teacher repeats. They are given some of the words down here. Friends, together, carry, clean and laugh. So you have to circle the words. I will write the paragraph here now. And you have to find out and circle the words in this. Where are those words? Okay. Third one is listen and circle. Listen and circle the words. Here they are given in friends. Okay, in the words on the paragraph, where are they? Together, carry, clean, and then laugh. So these are the words in a paragraph, and you have to find out. Janu and I are friends. Janu and I are friends. Okay, yeah. Then we cry together, we even clean together, we help each other, carry our bags, I wish all my friends are like Janu. She is the best. Okay, so yeah, they are given the paragraph. Janu and I are friends. So you underline this. We laugh together. So together in here. Then cry. Carry. We cry together. We even clean together. And we help each other carry. The carry words are yours. And clean. Here the clean is here the friend one. Clean. Ad underline pannunga. Then I wish all my friends are like Janu. She is the best. Clean and laugh onnu irukku illaya, where's the laugh? Janu and I are friends. We laugh, the laugh underline it, clean panita. So 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, so underline this words, that's all. Then you write your reply to the teacher. They are given one conversation is here. Goodbye. Goodbye teacher, it was nice talking to you. Yeah, nice to meet you. So in that blank, what you have to write? Goodbye. Fourth one I'm writing. It was nice talking to you. It was nice talking to you. Okay. You have to write like this. Goodbye, teacher. My teacher, it was nice talking to you. Okay, so this is it. That's all children for you in this lesson. On the back, you have to recite the poem. You have to recite the poem, the breezy wind. And the next one is the last one, the circle, the correct action words. Here in this, circle the odd word. Circle the odd words here. Page number 124. Okay. Here they are given. A is dear. We are rat and pear. So you can write rat. Idu ellame ore pronunciation. Rat is the different pronunciation. Rat, share, cheer and dare. So you can write cheer. And C is fair, har, char, and shore. Shore is circle it. Okay. Then circle the action word. Same page 124. Circle the action word. In this, they are given sing, drink, and cut. So they are given the picture. One boy is singing. So you underline sing. Then stand, hear, and sit. So you can circle the hear. And here some of the pictures we are given. Look at the picture and write the action words. This girl is jumping. You can write jump. This boy is sleeping. You can write sleep. Here they are given at the top some of the words. And here one boy is standing. You can write run. Here this girl is dancing. You can write the dance. So these are the action words given to you. So that's all children. So go through this and complete everything in your book. We will see in the next class. Thank you.